Hey, what's up? It's Kid from Kid Outdoors. I'm on a new phone. Picture looks kind of, I don't know, looks kind of soft to me. Anyway, yeah, got me a new phone. My sister's coming over, Tay. So, I know it's December and I got my Michael Myers Halloween shirt on. But when Halloween came up, she had never seen any of the Halloween movies, so she, we binge watched them all. She was at her house, I was here, and she's seen the original first one, and she's seen Halloween 4, 5, and 6. So the only ones of the originals that she hadn't seen is 2 and 3, but she's going to watch 2 tonight when she gets back home. But she's going to go with me and my brother to see the new Halloween Kills, in October next year when it hits theaters. So to get her caught up, this is great. She can see 2018's Halloween. So, and since she's seen the original first one, this is going to work out great. And since we may not see each other for Christmas, she is bringing me some Christmas gifts. So that's mostly what this is going to be about today. She's on her way, and so we're going to have a premature Christmas unboxing. So, yeah, y'all stick around. Hey, I'm back. And, yeah, I changed shirts. I had my Halloween shirt on. But Tay's here.
Hi.
She's in my house. You know, so she has brought me some Christmas. So here's a special Kid Outdoors unboxing. Early Christmas. So thank you for coming down. I'm going to hand the camera over to her. She's going to be the camera woman. So here we go. Okay. I love the flannel wrapping. It's an Amazon box. Now, is it from Amazon?
Not necessarily.
Amazon tape don't look like it's been in the box, so this could be an Amazon box. Well, there it is.
Yeah.
But I'm going to have to use my knife to get into it. I should really wait till Christmas, but at the same time, I want to do this while you're here. That way I can open them in front of you.
Yeah, I only put clear tape just on the edges there.
Dang, there's paper towels in there. Oh, if this is what I think it is, I'm gonna freak. Oh my God, it is. Oh dear Jesus. It's Earnhardt, my God. It's Dale Earnhardt. Too bad they ain't got a Martin Truex Jr., but it's Earnhardt. It's number one and it's Dale Earnhardt.
Look at that symbol on the front there too, that sticker.
Yeah.
Yeah.
The only thing I don't like about them is this fact. They can't get good reach with things that have Earnhardt on them now. So they have Intimidator written on them. Like I have a Like Father, Like Son Earnhardt and Earnhardt Jr. shirt. And it's for when they won the Daytona 500. And Dale Earnhardt's standing there like that. It's the picture of him from when he won the 500. But they took out the word Goodrich for the shirt. Because DEI don't own Goodrich. Man, that's awesome. I like that. And it's crazy because I'm not used to my sister being here. So, like, right now, the first thing I'm thinking of doing is taking a picture of this to send it to my sister. And she's over here filming. That is just amazing. And here's another pop. Oh, Kyle is going to freak. It's Michael Myers.
Like his little bloody knife.
And we're fixing to watch Halloween. This is awesome! Holy crap, I love it! Wow! That is great. Thank you, sis.
You're welcome.
I absolutely love this. Alright. Now I'm the second one. Just freaking out over that Earnhardt, man. I'm such a diehard Earnhardt fan. I don't know why I'm always so careful with wrapping. Like when you're a kid, it's like, yeah, tear it up, you know. And now, as an adult, I'm like, you know, just trying to be real careful.
This one's not Amazon. Just use the Amazon box. Make good wrapping boxes.
A little kid, throw it away.
Sorry, I didn't put a bow on there for you.
It's okay.
It's easier to stack them in the truck without a bow. I went ahead and folded them up for you, too.
Oh my God, it's not just a rebel flag. It's the third national Confederate flag. Oh, I could cry.
Are you serious?
I have wanted one of these third national Confederate flags all my life. Not just a Confederate flag. The third national Confederate States of America flag. This is what I call my American flag. I love the Earnhardt and the Halloween Pops, but this tops both of those.
Awesome.
Oh my God. I want to start using it hung up like that. When I do my kid outdoors.
Yeah.
I'm going to start having it behind me.
Awesome.
Oh my God!
Ain't she pretty?
Oh, I would use this as a blanket, I swear, dude. my God, I got the... See, the original battle flag was not this. The original battle flag was square. This is rectangle. However, the square battle flag was the battle flag of the Virginia armies. This was actually the battle flag of the Tennessee militias. So it is a real battle flag, even though most people don't consider it the Confederate battle flag. They consider it just the rebel flag. But man, third national Confederate flag, and on. Woo, buddy! I tell you what. Sis, I don't know how to think. And I know for y'all flag lovers out there, I'm folding this thing wrong, but
it ain't on the ground. That's all that matters.
Oh, yeah. And this baby ain't touching the ground. Still freaking out over that flag. Third National Confederate flag, man. All right. Now, this one's heavy.
This one's not Amazon either.
Just the Amazon box.
Just the box.
This is Christmas. I have to do this. It says fragile.
It is.
It must be Italian. I've never gotten a Christmas box that said fragile across it. I've always thought if I do, I gotta do it. I do the Christmas store. Fragile. It must be Italian. Good Lord.
You should just be able to reach your hand down the center there and pop it open. Yeah.
That's what I started thinking for a second. I was like, is this from California?
No.
Oh no, is this what I think it is? Oh my God, it is! It's the number 3 wine. The Richard Childress Stella Earnhardt number 3 white wine is my favorite kind of wine. Cellar Select. Oh my God. I hold in my hand something legendary right here, folks. It's rare to find these. Can't find them around here. And where you found them is one of few places. Besides, of course, North Carolina. But three wine.
Put that baby on a shelf.
Aromas of grapefruit and lemongrass with a hint of almond on the finish make 3 as memorable as its namesake, the legendary number 3 car owned by Richard Childress. An instant sensation, light acidity, and tropical flavors that embody 3's grape varieties are certain to please any palate. You know, I think that's the best I've ever read anything. This is important, though. Man. See, it's weird because I told Dad, I said, if I ever get one of them, I said, I have to drink it. I have to. And then now that I have it in my hand, though, it's like anybody opens it, I'll cut them. You know. Man. It's like I want to try it so bad. And I won't lie. I probably will. You going to be upset if I do?
No, it's yours.
Well, yeah, but I mean, still. That is awesome. I'm a big Martin Truex Jr. fan, but I will always and forever be a diehard Dale Earnhardt fan. So that means a lot. These mean a lot. Sis, I can't thank you enough.
You're welcome. Merry Christmas.
I really don't know what to say. The third national flag, the battle flag, the pops, especially since, I mean, that is just cool, man. Sis, I'm out of thank you enough.
You're welcome, brother.
I am so thrilled about all this. Now, she's got me something from California.
It ain't much, but it's from California.
Is it something edible?
No.
Oh, okay. She went to California and like, she bring me back some edibles, you know. For those of y'all that know what I mean.
There you go.
Holy crap, where did you find this?
California. It's got my name on it.
Nothing ever has my name on it. Ever. Yeah, I can see it. Yeah, nothing ever has my name on it.
Backside's Lake Tahoe.
Yeah, the backside says Lake Tahoe. Yeah, that's where her and my brother-in-law, her and her old man went.
This one I got at Tahoe, too.
Oh, wow. All right, I'm putting this on the fridge just to see who notices. Like, I swear to Jesus, dude. Here we go. Let's see. Where are you going to go? Where are you going to go? Where are you going to go? Right beside I Love Camping.
Right up front.
Yeah. I'm going to see who notices that. They're going to come home and be like, what's this pot leaf doing on the fridge?
That is Lake Tahoe.
That is awesome.
It was awesome out
Sis,
there.
Sis, thank you.
You're welcome.
You are the best. That's awesome.
Springtime, so.
And my brother's got some in there. But for now, I want to say Merry Christmas. I'll get this video up in a little while. Y'all like and subscribe. You need to upload some more videos because your Telltale's with Tay show is slipping in rings, you know. But anyway, this is Tay, and this is Kid the Kid Outdoors. We're going to go watch Halloween.
Ho, ho, ho.
See y'all later. Y'all stay country.
Bye.